Yesterday I entered the war zone. I prepared myself mentally and physically. I trained for this day, for this to happen. I put on my mask, sanitized my hands, and then I entered the waiting room of my dermatologist. The people were looking at me, so suspicious and afraid. And so was I. My heart was beating faster and faster and faster. And then I saw a child smiling at me. And that's when I knew that I went to the wrong doctor.